has left many residents in some of the pair.
Why are you doing this?
Get off me!
The prettiest my little girl has given me!
Where am I? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Shit.
I'm not dying down here.
Keep it together. You survived this far.
Family? Prove it.
When is this gonna be over? Where the fuck are all these things coming from? Okay, I want to go home. What is up with this fucking house?
Thank you.
It's almost morning. Keep it together. When I'm done, I'm gonna burn this fucking house down! I killed you!
You won't be long before I find you and kill you!
Miss me?
Don't you out of ammo?
It's over, boy.
It's only going to stay.
Over. I made it.
Sleep well, darling? Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it? You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
I'm not eating that. It smells like shit.
I worked on day on that, you ungrateful prick! I made it with love!
behave yourself now!
I gotta do something. See, I've been out of bed.
What the hell is all that noise? Back. Huh? Now hold on just a minute. Oh, just my imagination. I made that just for you. Don't worry, I'll be back real soon. Who's making that noise?
Damn it.
again, Lucas! I keep telling you, boy, keep it down! Ugh, maybe this'll suit your picky taste. Huh? Has someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right. Well, everything seems in order.
I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, God, I love home cooking.
Shit, I'm not touching that.
Now, hold on just a minute. Oh, just my imagination.
Ugh!
Why are you so stubborn? You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat.
What the? Where am I?
Let the winner go.
Who are you?
What do you think? You believe that freak?
And now, I'll explain the rules of the game. You fellas play blackjack, right? You just draw cards, trying to add up to 21. Go over 21, and you lose.
wait, this is crazy.
So, say your prayers and let the games begin.
Are you fucking kidding?
All right, Clancy, my man. You're up first. Either draw a card or stick with what you got. Aim for 21.
Hit me.
Okay, Hoffman. You're next. These cards are numbered 1 to 11. No doubles, and you share the same deck.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Okay, show 'em, fellas! The winner is... Clancy! The loser pays the bet.
This is insane! You can't do this! My fucking fingers! This ain't happening!
Hell of a game, right? Let's put a few more fingers in the pot.
What did I do? Tell me, what did I do?
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Let's just keep it going, boys. Who's this one? And you'll need a partner to jerk you off.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
The winner is...
I'll stay.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay. Now you'll let me go, right?
That's how the game works. I wish we could have had a little more fun.
No, gotta go home to my family. One more round.
Oh, that's the spirit, Hoffman. Sorry, Clancy. I guess we're playing another round.
What the fuck? What the? Hey! Hey, what's going on?
Voila! Just a little something special I made for the occasion. Figured it out yet? Oh, I bet you can guess! This puppy's a relic from an execution chamber. I gotta work it again, though. See them gauges there? The current goes up every time you lose. But what's the bet, Lucas? Just look here. At max power, you'll really ride the lightning.
Somebody get me out of this nut house!
You know what? I think it's time to spice this game up a little bit. See these new cards? These are special. Things are looking down. You can try using one of these to get yourself back on track.
Hit me.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
In a ring. Currency! Let's move right on to the next game.
Give me another. I'm going home.
Hit me.
Clancy, you get a trump card.
I'll stay. I have a family. Just die, okay? Please.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
In a ring.
Daddy's gonna win this.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another. Okay.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
In a ring. Clancy! Looks like Hoffman just won himself the consolation prize.
No! You can't be serious! Don't kill me!
He's dead. He's fucking dead now, right? Tell me we're done.
Okay, Clancy, you won fair and square. Guess I'll set you up. Huh? Well, blow me down. Look at Hoffman. Oh, Hoffman. And I'll feel fine. I think we should play another round. Did you hear that? Hoffman, you tough son of a bitch. Like the man said, we gotta play another round.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You promised to let me go! Hey, you sick fuck, talk to me! Oh, what the fuck now?
I wanna bring out a dear friend for our grand finale. Meet Mr. Saw! We got the distance, that's a Hoffman. And Clancy, this is how far to you. This is how much distance you're playing for. Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu-like. But you better enjoy it, because it's the last massage you're ever gonna get. It's your turn now.
You enjoying this, you prick? Hit me.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna stay. Hit me.
Give me another.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Hit me. Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
In a ring. Clancy! Are you trying to kill me? I thought we were friends, Clancy. You like that shit anyway. Think of my wife and daughter.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
save me. What can I do? I can't give up now. There must be something I can do. Oh, yeah. I guess I'll use this. This is my edge of the hole.
This can't be happening. To hell with this.
Huh? Hey, what the?
I'm gonna stay.
Son of a!
I'm ending this. Go now.
You are one cold son of a bitch. Now you impressed me so much, I'm gonna give you an extra reward. We gonna play another game. You and me. Oh, ain't life grand.
No! I can't take this anymore. Please! Please, God.
Today's top news. Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any news on the damage from the storm?
They haven't said.
Marguerite, look it up. Found another one.
I'm coming.
Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah. How's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Yeah, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas. There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear. Go on, take that girl some clean clothes.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
All right, little girl, let's get you cleaned up. They're mine now.
What? Daddy? Is the power out? Was there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? What was that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? Is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
Woman, get... Don't you make me do something I'll regret.
Mama? What the hell's going on? Daddy.
Looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and your mother's pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how devoted I am. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
Well, you don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve!
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just gonna have to teach you a lesson.
Daddy, what's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say you do.
Get away! I gotta find a way out.
Zoe, open the door.
Oh.
come out and meet her, Zoe. Evelyn called me Mommy. Ain't that sweet? You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. Zoe! Zoe. I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong with me. Stay away. Don't touch her. Don't hurt my family.
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here, take it. Take it! Go!
Don't worry, Mama. I'll go get help.
I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane? We thought we were lucky. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Hello, sister.